Hey guys, so as you can, we probably can't see, but right now it is definitely not early in the morning. It's like 5:50. And the reason for that is your boy woke up at 4 today, but then I like immediately fell asleep. I couldn't keep track, but like I woke up back at like 5 a.m. I didn't realize, but like the night before yesterday that I woke up at 4, which was like, yeah, the night before yesterday, I actually did like a pretty like quick workout and I didn't feel anything that morning. But yesterday and this morning, I really felt it. And I think that's why my body was like in so much pain. And I immediately fell back asleep. So what I'm gonna do and what I did today was like take today off and just take the big L, did all my work kind of, or I did a lot of work. And then I'm just gonna try again tomorrow. You know, I ain't gonna fight it, you know. Taking L's is what I do best. So we're gonna day one it again tomorrow. Also, like today was raining, so I was like, nah, I don't wanna do it. So I'm just gonna try again tomorrow and make tomorrow day one. Right now I'm on my way to get a haircut because tonight going to like a little Halloween party with one of my clients, Dex, and we're gonna just film it, have a good time. Then I gotta pick up Christine. So very chill and rainy day today. I wasn't too hard on myself. You know, what I did was I rewatched my video, which I loved, and I was like, at least I'm trying. So I'm just gonna keep trying, you know? If I keep trying and keep trying and keep trying, eventually I'll get it. So that's what I'm gonna do. Just gonna keep trying until I get it. Hope you guys are feeling great. Hope that video shows you guys my intentions. And I really look forward to seeing what you guys think about it. So let's go to Manhattan.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old.
It was a big, big world for me. All right, guys, so bit of a short one today because I didn't get up and do a ton of stuff that I wanted to do, but I'm okay with that. I want to take another swing at waking up at 4. I'm going to call it 4 a.m. The series is 4 a.m. and then episode 1, 4 a.m. episode 2, whatnot. And I'm just going to try again, but as of right now, times are a little bit weird. You know, some interesting things going on right now. So I'm just going to take another swing at it ASAP. ASAP-aroni. Don't know exactly when, but be out on the lookout for that. I'm only going to be putting up a podcast every time I wake up at 4 a.m. because I wanted to like document that and that journey. But yeah, thank you guys for watching today's video. I really do appreciate all the views and the likes and the comments. It really does mean the world to me because at the end of the day, this is what I want to do. You know, I want to become a YouTuber, so this is lit. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Gimpino signing out.